most of the jobs are unavailable. That's because you need to get your ultralight license first. Now tap when you're ready. Put on the helmet sitting on your desk to start the first test.
Welcome to your inaugural flight, pilot. To pass this first test, all you have to do is keep the ultralight airborne. Keep an eye on your aircraft's tablet. It'll provide useful information about aircraft and job. All right, let's get you airborne. Just grab the throttle to your lower left and push it all the way forward. Grab a hold of the stick and gently pull back. Once you gain enough speed, you'll be airborne. Are you ready for more? In this test, we want you to ascend through the rings you see in the distance. Remember to pull back on the flight stick and gain elevation.
Thank you.
only a few more tests to go. Ready to practice some banking maneuvers? Keep in mind you'll need to bank the aircraft to fly through the group of rings in front of you. To make banking a little easier, adjust the yaw by using the aircraft's rudders.
Thank you.
officially licensed to pilot an ultralight. You have new jobs available, pilot. Please check them out on your laptop.
Ultralight 109, you are cleared for takeoff.